Hi, Chuck Huber here for the Stata YouTube channel. Today I'd like to introduce you to the new group option for the gsem command in Stata 15. Stata's powerful gsem command now has a group option that lets you fit the same model for different groups. We've also added the g-invariant option that allows you to specify which parameters should be constrained to be equal across the groups. For example, we might wish to fit a gsem model to examine the relationship between low birth weight of newborns and the mother's age and smoking status. We can fit this model for each category of race and constrain some of the parameters to be equal across groups. The parameter estimates for each group will appear in the output, and we can display them in our path diagram. If you would like to learn more about the new group option for the gsem command in Stata 15, you can download the manuals from our website at stata.com. I hope this was helpful. Thanks for stopping by.